stuff you've seen it.
Pavers.
The end of the legs. These were $1.78 a piece at Lowe's. We had to get one to go under each set of legs. 32. This side up, y'all, we actually had to tie a rope around the legs into this pole. I forgot to video that for y'all because we just didn't have enough people to hold it up.
Little tip, spray your poles with WD-40
and they will slide through there a lot better.